What's up, Ruzonians? Magnus here. Welcome back to Destiny 2. We just left off going to, I believe it was England, but I'm not entirely sure. We're loading stuff in, and I will be from now on using the robot dude, because honestly, it looks a lot cooler. I should have changed the class too. I'm not doing that now. But I'm usually in close quarters anyway, so Titan's a pretty good one. XO. I'm an XO. Alright, there we go. Let's open the director. Actually, map. Quest. Now let's look. I don't want to do. Just a sec, I'm trying to figure out what that crap. Nope. Oh, the farm is where all the main stuff is, apparently. I'm gonna guess anyways. There's so much cutting gonna be right here. There we go. Oh, that's interesting. Apparently PewDiePie is now banned in China.
People, I need you to listen.
I guess everything's banned in China. Alright, let's follow the quest marker. Oh. Hello, lady.
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries, it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death.
Ah.
If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Alright. Oh, no items right now.
Farewell.
Alright. Regard, I'm not immortal anymore.
(Clears throat)
Okay, so what's up, man?
This is... lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of traveler. You guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster.
Okay.
See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
Ooh. I know I have to buy it. I don't need it. Okay, cool. Thank you, lady.
Careful out there.
Where do I go now?
I'll clear down that way, Guardian. Give me your attention, please.
The war cult are lunatics. Let's be
right.
All right, let's go.
Want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
I like
yeah,
my
a sign
voice.
That says dead zone.
She's so freaking sarcastic, it's funny. Alright, let's go kill some things. Can I summon my bike? I can't yet.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back. Let me know when you reach the...
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? You're under attack.
I'm going to get my powers back.
Those things were the Fallen. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines.
Do I have a light, man? Yeah, I know, I already can't die.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna just... Sorry, I'm being quiet, guys. I'm a bit tired. Ooh, plus fire. This is some different coloring. Ooh, like three freaking orange. Whatever, I'm mowing them down regardless. I'm not getting a running start. Look, shadow. Really? Oh yeah. God, I can't fly anymore. They completely changed my place. Come here. Just pinching everything. Come on, keep coming towards me. Come here. Come here, I know you're running. Oh, that was a boss.
think we scared them away.
I don't think we did, man.
Take me to the shard.
Okay.
This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Ooh. My power's back.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Cool, I can fly again.
Let's light him up. That was real fun. Where are those other robot dudes? Alright. Well, I think that's about end it today's episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you had a splendid day today, and I'll see you all in the next one.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.